clear the way, but it should be possible to override the locks from the nearest security console.
Operative, we need you to access the boardroom console so that we can download the telemetry of what happened here.
Downloading relevant telemetry data. Playback beginning.
And we have offered Malhor's Geld quite favorable terms. Next, we must discuss the Habnet Tech acquisition. What's the meaning of this?
Duquesne? What are you doing in here?
Security! AGI!
Security is gone. The AGI will soon answer to new masters.
The AGI will what? What have you done?
I've struck a decisive blow against your insidious plans for a foreign domination in this galaxy. The Ascent Group will fall.
I see the AGI has shut itself down and activated 61A. Did you try to re-imprint it? You know better than to...
Shut down? No. The Ascent Group and Project Menshen will belong to the Malhur's Geld Corporation under my leadership and direction.
You sold us out to Malhur's Geld? Traitorous scum!
I dedicated my life to the Ascent Group. Decades of unswerving loyalty.
Ah, so this is not about some far-fetched conspiracy theory of a foreign domination. It's about you being passed over for promotion. Like all Sapiens, you are a slave under your capricious emotions, Duquesne. The mentioned portal technology will transform the galaxy. But to think that we would give that kind of responsibility to you is as arrogant as it is stupid. This is exactly why we wouldn't promote you.
And yet here we are, with me about to take control of the entire Ascent Group instead.
Under Malhor's Geld, the Ascenders will never accept that. There'll be indent revolts on all tiers.
I control the Ascenders now. They will do what I tell them.
Duquesne, it's not too late. The AGI is in shutdown and can be restored. We can offer you a very generous severance package and...
No. It is you who will be severed. I hereby vote to relieve the entire Ascent Group board of its duties, effective immediately.
This is utter nonsense. Duquesne.
All in favor?
Wait! Don't...
The eyes have it.
Quite a debt with us, indeed. I have come to collect.
You've been pestering me on the jabbering keys from the start. Now, I'll shut you up! On its void always completes a contract.
I wonder what the vibrations sound like.
Jabbering Onyx Void always completes a contract.
Showed surprising ruthlessness for a Sapiens. One can almost admire her audacity. Did she go to Malhorse Gelb, or did they come to her? We've never heard of a hostile takeover attempt quite this insidious before, or on this scale. Astonishing. You've become quite the combat specialist, operative. You may lack a certain murderous finesse, but you do get the job done.
With much slaughter, yes.
OV are giving up on the other attacks as well, so we're good for now. The Ascent Group was developing an Einstein-Rosen wormhole gate. That's what Project Mention is. Such a gate will make all travel across interstellar distances instantaneous. Whoever controls it will control the known galaxy. There have been prior attempts at creating such technology, but according to what limited reports we have, they all ended in catastrophic failure. Entire research teams wiped out, though we have little knowledge as to why. Duquesne apparently tried to trade Menschen to Malhorse Gelb in return for being made CEO of the Ascent Group as a subsidiary to MG. But her plan failed when she couldn't re-imprint the Ascent Group AGI. We can assume she is still trying to finalize her deal with Malhorse Gelb. We believe she has fled to the Menschen Project Chambers, and she clearly has the Ascenders on her side. Duquesne's deal with Malhorse Gelb also explains how the Ascenders have gotten so heavily armed. MG must have smuggled weapons into the Arcology for some time. Our next and final objectives are to eliminate Duquesne and secure Project Menschen for Y-Corp. We believe the Menschen chambers are located somewhere on the sublevels. You can begin making your way there while we pinpoint the exact coordinates.
Noghead directly in this endeavor, since he seems incapable of keeping his filthy quiche fingers out of our business.
Being called filthy fingered by a self-serving, cold-hearted, foreign bitch is high praise indeed. Happy to be on board. I know where Menschen is. Seems it was right under our collective wrinkled nose the entire time. I've analyzed the classified Arcology blueprints. You're gonna feel right at home, buddy, because it looks like the whole thing can be found down on the maintenance sublevels in the deep stink.
You must appropriate the Menschen facility for Y-Corp, and Duquesne is to be terminated on site. Get this done, and your contract with us will be considered fulfilled, operative.
Menschen destination set. Soon we shall wade in blood.
Noghead here. Secure channel, Kirikin here. See, I figured it out. I know how Kira could access the Ascent Group AGI that easy. Remember Protocol 61A? That was an Ascent Group backup plan, a last resort. It created Y-Corp with everything in place, including a fledgling AGI. It's like the Ascent Group spawned a kid just before it was damaged beyond repair, one who would take over everything, including Menschen. But the kid is like a fallen newborn. It doesn't know shit from Shinola. That's why they had you securing the data and such first. you imagine the amount of resources they must have had to just have a spare AGI lying around waiting to be activated? Mind-bending! What we're doing here is helping Ascent Group save itself. Also, some afforded owners somewhere could keep lining their pockets, and you and me? So Y Corp was born. Your imp's getting cocky. Now let's do this. I ran it on sublevel grids, and it found some very interesting anomalies around a spot near Waste Management Disposal Plant 21G. Should be right below your old haunts. The blueprints don't showcase any obvious access points to that area, but it looks like it can be reached via a maintenance tunnel near the WMD plant itself. I sent the coordinates to your imp.
Thank you. Thank you.
It might just stare back.
Consider myself.
Picking up a sender communication ordering them to set up defenses around Menshen. Expect them to be augmented by Onyx Void resources.
I could see her close to the Medigen area. It's just across that bridge. Glad not down there with you. That god-awful stench would flatline me.
These are the Medigen facilities. Quite close to our previous work zone, isn't it? Do we really have to...
Operative, you must secure the Medigen gate. We have indications Duquesne will try to activate it to prove its functionality to Malhor's Gelb. They must have spent stupendous resources on the AGI imprinting code alone. Even if it failed, they will want to gain something. Duquesne is to be terminated. She now serves a different master. And we have all the data on Menchen we need. Y Corp will reward you handsomely if you get this done. And you'll be given your independent contractor license. The Menchen Control SI should be located somewhere near the gate itself, deep within the facility. Good hunting.
Thank you.